The Syrian military helicopter is shot down by Turkish fighter jets after seemingly crossing into Turkish airspace. Debris was later filmed on the Syrian side of their shared border, where Syrian rebel fighters claim to have captured one of the pilots. The fate of the other is unknown. Turkey's deputy prime minister later confirmed the incident. Our reconnaissance aircraft are patrolling the border 24 hours a day. As you know, after one of our planes was shot down in June 2012, and because of the constant harassment of fire from the Syrian side, particularly on southern Turkey, our rules of engagement have now changed. Damascus has complained that Ankara was too hasty in its actions, accusing the Turkish government of trying to escalate tensions in the region. Turkey, a fierce critic of the Syrian government, has been a leading voice in calling for military intervention in the Syrian crisis.